The City of Overton City Council approved an ordinance to appoint a non-paid fire chief for the Overton Volunteer Fire Department. This comes only months after the City Council voted to hire a paid full-time chief in December. At the time, the full-timer was hired to replace the sitting fire chief against the wishes of the department. This caused a rift in the department, with some firefighters walking away. The motion tonight was passed with approval by all five City Council members.